Hey guys, welcome to all of you on our channel, that is Achieve IAS. So friends, as you know that on our channel we are targeting the exam of civil services, and for that purpose we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So in this video we will be talking about our mains answer writing series. So as is clear from its name, this series is about your mains answer writing, in which what we do, we daily give you a certain number of questions of which you have to write the answers. So today is 16th August. So let's see what are the questions of today. So the first question is, crop diversification can be a solution for multiple challenges that India faces. Elaborate. So here you have to elaborate upon this statement, that is the crop diversification and how it can be a solution for the multiple challenges that India faces. So here in this question you must be it is necessary that you must know the challenges, different challenges that India faces, and how they can be solved by crop diversification. So this question is about this thing, and you have to elaborate on it, and word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your second question is, discuss the factors behind the high level of pollution in Indian rivers. What can be done to protect our rivers from degradation and slow death? Discuss. So here you have to discuss about the factors that are responsible for high level of pollution in Indian rivers and what can be done to protect these rivers. So the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And your third question is, cyber attacks have become common in recent times. What mechanism India has in place to deal with them? Evaluate India's performance in tackling cyber security threat. So here the word limit is 250 and maximum marks are 15. So you have to talk about the cyber attacks that have frequently figured in news, and also you have to tell about the mechanism that India has in place to deal with these cyber attacks, and also you have to evaluate India's performance in this regard. So your word limit is 250 and maximum marks are 15. So these are the three questions of today. So for those students who are seeing our video for the first time, let me explain to them that what this initiative is all about. So friends, it is an initiative in which what we do, we daily give you three questions, out of which two questions are based on your current topic and one is based on your static topic. So in these three questions, your two questions, that is first and second question, were from your dynamic part and third question was from your static part. So third question may seem to you that it is also dynamic, but actually the topic for today was your internal security management, that is your part of GS3. So as I've told you that we have allocated each day for a particular topic, and in this way we are covering your GS1, your syllabus from GS1 to GS4. So this third question has been asked to you from that static topic. So that's why I'm saying it that it was asked from static topic, though it has a dynamic angle also. As I've told you now, that two questions are given to you from current part and one from your static part. And how this initiative works, so daily three questions you get, and on alternate Sundays we take your full length test of the previously covered topics. So so you are required to write the answers of these questions, and you have to send to us on a number that is 8968920720, or you can also mail us at achieveies21@gmail.com. So friends, the major issues of evaluation of answers, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam. So certainly a person who is himself or herself preparing for the exam is not in a position to give you an expert opinion on your answers, because your answers will be evaluated by subject experts while you, when you will be appearing in UPSC. So that demands an expert feedback on your answers, which certainly a student who is himself or herself preparing cannot give to you. So in that, this problem of you people is solved by us. Because here on our channel we have a dedicated team that that evaluate your answers and provide you feedback as well as important tips to improve your answer writing skills. So not only your model answers, feedback is provided to you, but also we share with you the reference answers, or you can say reference material. So that reference material relating to each question is shared to you on your WhatsApp number, mail, Telegram number the very next day. So in this way this initiative works. So a lot of students ask me that why we should join this series. So friends, simple fact is UPSC CSC is not just about cramming facts or just about reading. It is also about active learning. What active learning means? It means it means the ability to reproduce what you are learning. So that that thing is very important, because it's also about the art of reproducing and that learning effectively as well as aesthetically. So as you know that mains is that stage of your examination in which entire exam is subjective. So the mains, as you know, the marks allocated to mains is 1750. So it plays a decisive role in your selection as well as the allocation of cadre to you. So in case you don't practice, then obviously you are ignoring a big stage of civil services examination, and without doing practice on it, it is unlikely that a candidate can succeed in this exam. So also it's also about why you should join this series. Basically it helps you in practicing and writing answers and committing those mistakes earlier instead of in the exam, which you are likely to do in the exam. Because here if you are committing mistakes, then we will correct you, but in exam there will be no one to correct, and obviously that mistake will not be kind of spared by the UPSC examiners. So that's why you should join this series. So friends, as we are putting in lot of effort, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it, and it is ₹1999 per month, or you can also join for 2 months at a cost of ₹3499, or you can also join for 6 months at a cost of ₹5499. So if in case you are interested to join, you can use these links to join our series, which are shown on your screen and which will be provided in the description box as well. So you can use these links which will be there in the description box, and then you can join our series. And this is all about friends today's video. And lastly, if you have any queries, if you have any doubts, then you can contact us at 89689-20720, or you can also mail us at achieveias21@gmail.com. So friends, this is all about us today's video. Thank you. Have a very nice day ahead.